never changes.
You're gonna... Knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
This new haircut's really working for me.
So handsome. Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here. Not bad. Not bad.
your...
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir. Enjoy your coffee, sir.
More of the same. Hey, hon?
We should take Cosworth to be serviced soon, don't you think? You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Will be easier for a mechanized Hellcast to drive any screaming commie meme right into the bowl seat.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
Ha ha! That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. James, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, there's my little guy. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Hey, Codsworth.
Trying to get confirmation.
Listen.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Yes, up the stairs.
All
this
new
way,
please. Residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
No,
this one's good.
You're safe now.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
This way.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Mail. This way, please.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
Hey!
This is our new home.
It's down the hallway right
there. Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Those are good.
It's gone.
Honey,
sir?
What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get first.
The ball as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Your time.
Can you come here?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In. Initialize.
giant roaches? What the hell? Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Terminal somewhere.
return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tec.
To the world.
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you...
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Well, it's something.
Let it serve as a reminder, sir, of happier days. enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. Come out and face us, found you.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the...
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Out of bobby pins. Loctite.
Remember.
bobby pins.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
That ain't it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Looking for an infant boy. He's been kidnapped.
Yours or tracking for someone else? Used to be a lot of families in this group. More than a few missing relatives. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
God damn
wow.
It.
You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most
Maybe.
Are just like you and me. They're messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
It.
They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bye.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Have any bobby pins?
No more British occupation.
I'm to England with you.
Have your tea back, you jackanapes.
Remember, lads, you could fight me.
No bobby pins. Out of bobby pins. out of bobby pins.
Thank you. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get up with my boys. Give you that! Go away, asshole!
Easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing...
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
I'll think about it.
Kid, a word. About the journey you're about to start on. 'Cause I seen your destiny, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel Your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working for nothing. I need...
Look, kid.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while...
Don't worry. I'll get these people to Sanctuary. Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Thank you, boss.
Need to keep moving.
Sam.
gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something.
Where are we going?
Here we go!
Don't worry. I'll get these people to sanctuary.